Okay, hello everyone. So for today's video, I'm going to show you how to connect your Linux VPS using SSH. So firstly, you are going to go to Google Chrome, and we are going to install Putty, and just type putty.org. Okay, click here to download. And then download according to your Windows, whether is it 32-bit or 64-bit. So usually most of the computer nowadays is 64-bit, so just click here. And then we're going to install. Just click next. And then open the Putty software. Okay, so for this one, for the host name, just enter your IP address. For example, mine is so the connection type is of course SSH. Then click next, open. So log in as this one we have to type root. Okay, type your password. Okay, there you go. You already connected to your Linux VPS. So if you want to exit your Linux VPS, just type exit. Exit the Linux VPS. So that's it for our tutorial video for today. Thank you.